making some cowboy coffee. Got the coffee in this Stanley cook set. You can see where the water boiled up with the coffee. Majority of the coffee is at the bottom. And with those holes in it right there, pours the coffee pretty good. Keeps any coffee grains getting in. There's my cowboy coffee. And this is Folgers. Show you around camp. Grab my coffee. Some water bottles. There's that new bag I got. You can see the name of it right there. That's just a cheap old tent. One of them Ozark Trail tents. Ah, good coffee. Well, that's my video about cowboy coffee. Just put it in there and let it boil, and the grains will fall to the bottom. And after that, just let it set cool for a little bit and pour you up a cup. It's that simple. All right, I'll see you.